Thank you, Shannon. Time now, 5:02, and Fall River Mayor Robert Correia will not be returning for a second term. He lost his bid for re-election last night, coming in third in the mayoral primary. Kathy Ann Viveros and William Flanagan were the top two vote-getters, and they're going to face off in the main election in November. Now,